ago in a distant fairy land, there was a man known far and wide. He was known to eat any meat, human, chicken, horse, and bovine. And then, on the big day of his largest feast yet, he rolled himself in a ball. And oh, what a feat! He's one with the meat. He's the only meatball man. Oh, he'd become one with his many meats. He was still hungry for yet more. He scoured the land for all the meat he could roll. Sacrifices made to the